Welcome back, guys. Today's day 76. My name is Christian with today's daily Bible reading. We're going to be reading Acts 2, 29 to 39. So let's go ahead and start. Men and brethren, let me speak freely to you of the patriarch David, that he is both dead and buried, and his tomb is with us to this day. Therefore, being a prophet, and knowing that God has sworn with an oath to him, that of the fruit of his body, according to the flesh, he would raise up the Christ to sit on his throne. He, foreseeing this, spoke concerning the resurrection of the Christ, that his soul was not left in Hades, nor did his flesh see corruption. This Jesus God has raised up, of which we are all witnesses. Therefore, being exalted to the right hand of God, and having received from the Father the promise of the Holy Spirit, he poured out this which you now see and hear. For David did not ascend into the heavens, but he says himself, "The Lord said to my Lord, sit at my right hand, till I make your enemies your footstool." Therefore, let all the house of Israel know assuredly that God has made this Jesus, whom you crucified, both Lord and Christ. Now when they heard this, they were cut to the heart and said to Peter and the rest of the apostles, "Men and brethren, what shall we do?" Then Peter said to them, "Repent and let every one of you be baptized in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins, and you shall receive the gift of the Holy Spirit. For the promise is to you and to your children, and to all who are far off, as many as the Lord our God will call." Let's pray. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for this word. Lord, I pray that this word also cuts the hearts of those listening to this. And just as Peter said, we shall repent and be baptized in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins. So right now, anybody listening to this and you hear this and you know that Jesus Christ is the Messiah, he is the Savior of the world that God sent to take away the penalty of sin, and that is death. And I pray those listening to this right now, ask God. If you don't believe, to ask God if Jesus Christ is real, if he's real, and to show you his love, to show you his power and his miracle. He knows how to talk to you. He knows how to speak to you. And God will move in your lives, but you must surrender. Lord, I pray that you're with them and you show them your way. Lord, as we reach out to you, that these people will be baptized and will receive the free gift of the Holy Spirit and will be made new and then guided throughout this life. We will continue to move forward and spread your good news and spread what you have done, Lord, through your Son. I thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. For day 77, go ahead and click on the link on the screen, and I'll see you guys on the next one.